Hello, my fellow griefers and trolls. Eric the Plague Doctor, 981YT here, and beekos. Welcome back to more Diablo 2. In the last one, me and Rob, we went to Tristram and did a lot of things. I really don't know where the fuck the story's going because he's basically playing this game for me, and I'm not entirely happy about that. But I pulled up a guide, a very useful guide by IGN. I tend to find their guides very helpful. And this guide is what me and Micheal will be using to play through this from now on. And yeah, Micheal's never played this game before, so it's a learning curve for him, and it's a learning curve for me. We're too used to Diablo 2 and a little bit of Diablo 4 because we played the beta. Have this quest right here, the Forgotten Tower. Let's see. All right, so we need to head to the Black Marsh. Yes. So, if you want to go back to town, I can probably put another portal down. Alright, I put a portal down. Level up when you can. Alright, now I need to find the Black Marsh from here. Make sure you get this portal, though. Did you get the waypoint, Micheal? Did you get the waypoint? Does it have two fire braziers on it for you? Okay, then you didn't grab it. Thank you. Are you getting any XP? Kind of following these walls to, like, actually be able to find the Black Marsh. Good over there. I noticed you got the XP booster. Oh, we found the Black Marsh. All right. This way. Forgotten Tower. And the portal, of course. We need to find the portal. Or waypoint, whatever you want to call it. Place? Oh, we think we found it. Okay, so we found it. Let's go find the waypoint now and come back. I found my way all the way back to the beginning. Waypoint's back near the tower. Actually, I think I see it on the map. Yep, I found it. Alright, Michael, it's over here. Press A on. Come and press A on it. And then just back out of it. Alright, let's go and fight the Countess. It looks like we're going down. Did you hear what my character said? What did your character say? Oh, my character said, this place reeks of death. Really, it's a fucking crypt. Fly, my pretties, fly! Oh, you died. Shit. I died too. Alright, let's go get our shit back. Just wait for me. Micheal. Where are you going? Oh, I thought you were an enemy. Like, I know that, but like, oh my god, I thought you were an enemy. Go and pick up your corpse. Right now, I just need to find my corpse. In here somewhere. You can just drop them then. Where is my corpse at? I can't find it. Oh, here it is. Bow laying around anywhere. I just picked it up. I got my bow back, it's all good. I just did something stupid with my inventory. Okay, so I don't think there's anything this way. Oh, that goes back to the cellar one. Let's try this way. This is a dead end. Where is Dewey? Hi, that way's a dead end. You found level 3? Okay, so I probably walked right past it, didn't I? Oh yeah, I walked right past it! That's where the boss is. Undefiled grave. This makes sense, me doing this, because I'm a necromancer, but you, this is just weird. Alright, we found level 5. This is where the boss is. He probably paralyzed you, that's why. Alright, are you back in town? Okay, good. No, just, I opened up a portal so you could just portal back. Yeah, make sure you're on top of your health, my man. Oh, don't do that. Just press potions as you can. But if you wanna portal back to town, you should find a portal with my name on it that is right by where you died. Because if only one of us dies, the other can just open up put a portal down, and then we can get back quicker. Right, I think your corpse is over in the doorway somewhere. Alright, you got all your shit back? Alright, before we progress any further, I need to level up after all these enemies are dead. Oh wait, this is where she's at. This is the Countess right here. Alright. Looks like the right room. Did my skeletons already fucking kill her? Where'd you go, Micheal? I'm gonna check my quest. Maybe she died? Oh no, she's fucking dead! I think they just ran in and butchered her. Alright, I'm heading back to town. Let's sell some stuff if we have anything to sell. I got more arrows than I conceivably need, but that's a good thing. Charcy. Thank you. Okay. All right, Mikey, you ready to continue? All right, so it's looking like we need to go back to the Black Marsh. All right, you're here, that's good. So now we're looking for the Timo Highlands. Oh yeah, that was quick. Here we are right here. Stay together. Let's wait a second. Overburdened by what? Whatever. Okay, we found the place, but let's not go in there too yet. Okay, good, you're coming. A waypoint here somewhere. Thank you. Hey, Michael, go check around the monastery and see if there's a shrine somewhere near there, because I think they're going to be near the quest markers. Because I'm, like, on the other side of the map right now, and I'm not seeing any. Oh, Michael, just come back. It says here that there's no waypoint in the highlands. Oh, here's a waypoint. from the monastery. Follow the main trail to the monastery gate. Alright, we're looking for a door that leads to the barracks. Go that way, Micheal. All right, what was that room? Oh, spirits, perfect. All right. Bitches. All right, so we're looking for a smith. After this clusterfuck, Micheal, I have another level up. I love how extensive these maps are, though. Honestly, not understanding the hate, for Diablo 3, though. Like, I would put it up here with this game. This game's pretty good. Diablo 3's pretty good. Hello. This looks like it's a dead end. What? What'd you find? Awesome. I only have 116 of health. Like, no, 151. 151 is how much I have. Try through this door, maybe? Where in the goddamn fuck can this smith be, honestly? Oh, we found her! I see her name. Go. Where'd the smith go? Is the smith a boss? Look for the Herodric Mauls. Alright, we gotta go back to town now. Go, you go through first. What the fuck is this hentai creature? Well, yeah. Ah.
uncomfortable.
Okay, that makes me feel uncomfortable. All right, well, beekos, this is going to be the end of this video. And in the next one, we will talk to Deckard Cain and do Sisters to the Slaughter. We will see what Deckard Cain has to for us. It's going to be interesting. But until then, this has been Eric the Plague Doctor, 981YT, or as I'm known on Twitch, Plague Doctor 98TTV. And I'll see all you guys in Elder Scrolls Online, where we will be healing in the two new dungeons. That's going to be interesting. So until then, bye!